Reading Airport, and I want to show you guys this hot cave. Oh, no. Did you?
What? No joke. What?
I guess we're all playing the arcade. Haha, little treat for you guys. Look at this. Hopefully, yep, they still have it. Heck yeah. So they go. Yeah. Look at this. Basically, they have a treasure chest. I think, yeah, treasure chest. Got an arcade game here. Racing game, I think, or shooting game or something like that. And we got an old style game, Mr. Do. What the heck? Never heard of that before. And it does smell in here. It smells like pickles, like no joke. So, they got a change machine. Last time I came in here, I hurt myself. I hit that bulb and kind of hurt myself. I don't know. Is it 50 cents? Oh my lord. Yeah, I want to try to win this ball. I wonder how strong it is. Challenge, because that's all they have on me right now. If I would have known they were coming here, I would have bought more. But yeah, there you have it. We got basically all the stuff. It is Christmas. We got a lot of stuff, and I hit myself on the back with this. How dare you, last time I came here. Yep, that's what it does, and I'll probably make a video here next week for you guys. Besides that, Timmy Claw here, Timmy Claw Machine here, and my dad's leaving the place, oh no. And besides that, Timmy Claw Machine here, and see you guys next time. Peace.